Hi, in this video I will show you what you can do if your microphone won't work on Discord. Before we go into any settings, make sure that your microphone don't have some physical switch on it where you can turn it on or off. So first you will change some settings directly on Discord, so open it up. Click on this user settings icon. On the left side select voice and video option. If you have default under input device, click on it and select your microphone. Be sure that input volume slider is all the way up and then click on Let's check button. If your microphone is still not working, then go down here and turn off automatically determine input sensitivity and move this slider all the way to the left. If it's still not working, then turn on this option and move all the way down to noise suppression option. Here select none and then see if your microphone works. If not, go back to crisp or standard depending what you had. If this didn't work, next we will go into some Windows settings. Click on Start and then select Settings. Here select System and then on the left side select Sound. Under Input be sure to select your microphone. Then click on Troubleshoot. Select microphone you want to troubleshoot. Click Next and let Windows finish with troubleshooting. Then try your microphone on Discord. If it still won't work, on the right side click on Sound Control Panel. And here select Recording tab. Click on your microphone and select Properties. Here select Level tab and select Volume above 80% and click on Apply. Check your microphone now. If it's still not working, then go to Advanced tab and under Default Format choose Best Option. Click on Apply and if it still won't work, also uncheck this option, apply and test it. Close this window and if it still won't work, click here on microphone privacy settings. Make sure that allow apps to access your microphone option is turned on. Scroll down and also turn on this option under allow desktop apps to access your microphone. Next is to see do you have any driver updates. Right click on start and select device manager. Here expand sound, video and game controllers. Find your microphone, right click on it and select update driver. If it find any driver updates, install it, restart your PC and then try your microphone on Discord. If there are no updates or it doesn't work even after update, you can right click on your microphone again and select uninstall device. After that, restart your PC and it will be automatically installed when your PC boot up. If that didn't happen, you can come here again and click on this icon to scan for hardware changes. Before doing this, just disconnect and reconnect your microphone to your PC. After doing this, you will need to go in your Discord voice and video settings and under input device select your microphone again. Please give this video a like if you find it helpful. If you want to buy me a cup of coffee, you can hit thanks button. Subscribe with the bell on for more videos like this one. Until then, stay safe and I see you all.